Arkansas commit Micah Tees leading the way for Booker T, but it's Aiden Walker that makes the highlight hit on the running back. That's a form tackle right there. Hornets forcing a punt. They almost break it open. Ref calls the play dead right here. I'm not sure why. It looked like he was in. He's frustrated. Booker T was frustrated. And unfortunately, they're still looking for their first win of the season. They fall to Del City 27-6.